athletes will compete in two categories, that is the junior and senior. Additionally, this year, the Uganda Athletics Federation has introduced the under-16 category, which will include school children, and the veteran category open to individuals aged 40 years and above. Athletics President Dominic Otchet confirmed that cross-country has significantly influenced the performance of athletics in the country.
So we as Uganda Athletics Federation, having performed well in the previous cross-country races, take this event on Saturday at Tororo Golf Course very seriously. You know that last year at Budapest was world championships. At Bathurst in Australia, we still performed well in spite of our visa challenges, finishing number 3 in the world in world cross country with 4 medals, a gold and 3 bronze medals. So that was for the world. But before we go to the world, focus will be in Tororo. This is why we are here.
Outstanding performers will be chosen to represent the country at the 2024 World Athletics Cross Country Championships in Belgrade, Serbia. Those athletes who do not qualify for the World Cross Country Championship list will be considered for participation in the Africa Cross Country Championships slated for February 25th in Tunisia.
We are set to select a team. And I know in Tororo a preliminary team will be announced. And the final team will also be announced perhaps a week after to enter residential training. And the team will be looking forward to going to the World Cross Country Championships, which will happen on the 30th of March in Belgrade, Serbia. And this time for us, we are excited because going to Serbia is a little easier. We shall not have visa problems like we had for Australia last year. And we know that all our athletes will be selected will surely make it to the World Cross Country. Last year, we had very good junior men, but they were curtailed. They could not form a team, and we missed a team medal when they all came in very good positions.
Last year, Stella Chesang emerged victorious in the senior category for the females, while Martin Kiprotich claimed the top spot in the men's division.